if a, b and c are real numbers in AP, a, b and c are in AP arithmetic progression, and if the equations b minus a of x square plus c minus a of x plus a minus b equals to 0 and 2 times of c plus a of x square plus b plus a of x equals to 0 have a common root. So if, since a, b, c are in AP, so let us consider the terms to be alpha minus d, and alpha plus d are the terms where a is equal to alpha minus d and b is equal to alpha and c is equal to alpha plus d, let us assume. And if you consider the second equation, 2 times of c plus a of x square plus b plus c of x equals to 0. So which implies that if I take x common, 2 times of c plus a plus b plus c equals to 0. So which implies either x is equal to 0 or 2 times of c plus a of x is equal to minus of b plus c, or x is equal to minus of b plus c divided by 2 times of c plus a. Suppose if x is equal to 0, so in first equation let us check whether it is a solution or not, and b minus a into 0 plus c minus a into 0 plus a minus b equals to 0. In equation 1, if I substitute, you will be getting b minus a equals to 0, which implies b is equal to a. Then we will be getting a 0, 0, 0. Since they are in AP, so this is not possible. So we consider another solution, that is x is equal to minus b plus c upon 2 times of c plus a is the common solution. So we can consider this is the common solution. So minus of b plus c is alpha plus d, that is 2 alpha plus d, divided by 2 times of c plus a. C plus a is 2 alpha. So that is x is equal to minus of 2 alpha plus d upon 4 alpha. Now let us substitute this in the first equation. B minus a of x square. B minus a of x square plus c minus a of x plus a minus b. C minus a of x plus a minus b equals to 0. Now let's substitute a, b, c values also. So b minus c is alpha minus of alpha plus d, that is minus d x square, plus c minus a, that is d minus omega, that is 2dx, plus a minus b. A minus b is b minus a is d, or a minus b is minus d. So we can take out d common. So we can write here, or minus d we can take common. X square minus 2x plus 1 equals to 0. Which implies minus d of, so here this is x minus 1 whole square equals to 0, that is either d cannot be equal to 0, so x minus 1 whole square equals to 0, so that is x is equal to 1. So what is x here? We consider minus of 2 alpha plus d upon 4 alpha is equal to 1, or minus of 2 alpha plus d is equal to 4 alpha, or minus 2 alpha minus d is equal to 4 alpha. Which implies minus 6 alpha is equal to d. So we are getting a common difference, d is equal to minus 6 alpha. And let us substitute this minus 6 alpha is equal to d in our ABC values. So let me write here, since A is equal to alpha minus D, so that is alpha minus of minus 6 alpha plus 6 alpha, and B is equal to alpha, and C is equal to alpha plus D, that is alpha minus 6 alpha. So which is equal to 7 alpha alpha, and this is minus 5 alpha. Now A square, B square, C square, 49 alpha square alpha square and 25 alpha square, and clearly we can see that A square plus B square is equal to 2 times of C square. So 49 plus 1 15 is 2 times of 15. So A square plus B square is equal to 2C square, that is A square, C square and B square are in arithmetic progression. So we can conclude our answer to be A square, C square, B square are in AP. That's the second option.